Ili bilo kojemu krvniku, svi su krvnici, jer su svi zajedno surađivali.
Went with the refugees from Petrogradu.
One of our goals in the peace agreement is to have a full accounting for the missing.
Jedan od važnih ciljeva našeg mirovnog procesa je da se sazna točna sudbina svih koji su nestali.
And we think this is the best way to that the peace agreement represents the best way to.
I mi mislimo da ovaj mirovni ugovor
to find out the truth and to get the release of any people who are still held prisoner.
Najbolji put.
Nije uz mene, ali kad se sastanem, mislim da mi je to moj sin. Više ko da nisam normalna, draga to dijete, jer ko ima osjećaja za te majke, toliko tražimo. Ništa, nestali su. A ovi su Srbi u selu. I taj što je mučio, i taj što je...
They are bitter about the agreement from Erdut and Zagreb because they don't see any possibility to go back and to leave with the Serbs who killed their sons or took away their beloved.
All countries, Serbia, Croatia, Bosnia, Herzegovina, have a legal obligation to turn over war criminals who are on their territory. And I must say that we have also said that that this is a factor that will affect our relations with the countries. That we expect cooperation with the tribunal. Mr. Blaskic is found on the territory of the Republic of Croatia. He should be turned over. The same thing's true of Mr. Kordic or any of the others.